The SMSF reforms have really provided a bit of a call to action for advisors and clients to sit down and look at their portfolio allocation under the new rules, and in that process also to ensure that they've got a true balance. You know, what we're finding is a lot of investors are a little overfarmed in the equity market. They're putting a lot more allocation into cash, and at current levels that can be a real drag on your returns. So it's really about ensuring that you're generating enough to grow and lock in the retirement that you want, but at the same time providing some protection. Yeah, look, I think one of the most important things about incorporating bonds in an investment portfolio is the certainty that they provide. I think as you reach retirement, you're looking to protect and grow. So it's really about providing some capital protection, and bonds do that through their maturity date, when you know you're going to get that money back on as face value, and also the income generated. So you've got more certainty around that investment. You know the outcome of an investment in bonds when you make that investment decision. Well, traditionally, really, the bond market's been about going out and individually choosing the bonds you want, and that's got great synergy with SMSF holders who like that control, like that transparency, like to be able to incorporate ethical choices into their investment portfolio. While the managed account essentially allows an investor to focus more on their retirement and outsource that investment choice. FIIG spent a lot of time over recent years bringing more technology and efficiency into being able to access the global bond market. There are now a simple one-form onboarding process which essentially sets up a custody account in your name. Once you've got that in place, you can go out and start buying whichever bonds you'd like to. And we support that through the advisor network, through data feeds, full visibility through our online site as well, so that can be incorporated into your overall portfolio reporting.